Inhumane Harvest.
You don't ever want to know what we're talking about back there, I promise you. It's a bunch of dumb shit. But I'll tell you anyway, because I'm sure you saw, I almost wiped out on this mother here. I almost busted my ass. That's what we're talking about. Yeah, there is smile and death metal, motherfucker. If you don't like it, beat it. Now, anyway, don't anger me, Junior. You'll pay the price. See, one guy makes me fucking angry, the other guy makes me laugh. All right, well, it's been a while since we've been fucking back. It's great to be back. And we're gonna send this song out especially, and mostly, to all the women out there tonight. So that's like five girls and the rest of a bunch of fucking dudes cheering, man. Hold on. Where are the ladies at, huh?
Yeah.
See, I'm small, motherfucker. You got a problem? Yeah, I think so. Anyway, all right. You ready?
Wretched Spawn.
saw. Kill or be killed.
I don't know.
I don't know.
This goes out to all the headbangers out there. If you want to bang your head, this is the fucking song for you. I don't see as many people doing it anymore. And I understand why. Because you're all lazy. You got me to headbang for you. I do enough every show for all of you combined. So there's no point in doing it. But if you want to, you can try to beat me. You will fail miserably. But you can still try. There's no harm in that. Who wants a shot at the fucking title, huh? I hate to tell you something, dude. You're gonna lose. He's not even gonna be close. Somebody with some long hair needs to be challenging me because no one else has got it. All right, well, this song is about shooting blood from your car. Who thinks they know what it takes to take the gun from me, huh?
We'll be right back.
for effort, bud. And then an F for failing.
Yeah!
See that, I promise you. No way. I don't care. Alright. So, apparently you're having a good fucking time, huh? Well, that's really good. Because that's what it's all about. Despite what we're singing about, despite the song titles, it's all about a good fucking time. And don't let any of these morons out there tell you different. We all know in here what it's about. So we have a new album that's out. All right, that's like 10 people cheering for the fucking new album. This new album, okay? It's called Violence Unimagined. And if you don't have it, you're a loser. Not really. I love all of you, okay? Promise you. You're not a loser, but you should know it. You should have it. If you don't, go get it. Ready? I don't think you're ready, but too fucking bad we're going. Necrogenic Resurrection! We'll be right back.
that? We've had a good time.
Somebody in here broke my nose. I don't know.
Are you tired? Are you sure you don't want to go home to mommy and daddy? You don't want them to tuck you in and read you a bedtime story? Are you sure about that? Because if you're not tired, you should be making a lot more fucking noise than that. Get a response. Fuck with me, Junior. We say fuck you all day long, but you can come up here and try me. I told you earlier, you would fail. Yeah. That's not inspiring me to show you my fucking tits, dude. I promise you. All right. See, look, everybody out there, there's like five or six different people like yelling shit at me. I'm supposed to hear all of it at once. It doesn't work that way. I have the bigger mouth with or without the fucking mouth. See? It's my job to be loud. All right, y'all ready or what? I'll stop talking. I'll just announce a song. Go ahead, bang, we'll slam, we'll have a good time, right?
Unleashing the Bloodthirsty! Yeah.
Unfortunately, we're playing 10 more songs. See, you fucking rush to judgment and you see what happens? Now, I'll say this again. Unfortunately, this is our last song for the night. Look. It has to end sometime. As soon as you walk through the door and the show isn't even started yet, you know eventually it's gonna come to an end.
You want your money back?
Too late, sucker. All right, listen. Before we go, we want to send this song out to all of you for coming out tonight, selling out. Keep supporting death metal! Are you ready? People in here, that reaction was fucking pathetic. I will. You're killing me. Listen, that was a pathetic fucking reaction. That was a good reaction, but you know, I'm talking about person. I'm gonna give you one more chance. Do not disappoint me. Are you ready? That's more fucking like it. Strip, red, and fucking Strangled! One more song.